Now, I'll be honest with you. Before you fall in love with a theme, check out the page layout options for that theme. Because once you get into using your site and you want to display things differently on your site, well, then you're going to want some different options. Okay? Now, by default, most themes come, you can put content with pictures and text over here on the right, on the left, and then you're going to have your default sidebar over here with your widgets. Now, also, some themes come with the sidebar default on the left. But what if you want sometimes sidebar on the left, sometimes sidebar on the right? Okay? And what if maybe you just want a full page layout like this with no sidebar? This is all theme dependent. And I tell you what, this theme right here, I mean, this is a different theme. I totally fell in love with it. And I'm going to click the visit site. It really doesn't show you what the reasons I liked it, but it has a slideshow that plays in the background. You can see it at my main site, buildageek.com. Just, you know, it's got slideshows running. And, you know, I mean, this theme had everything that I wanted. I could change the width and height of the columns and every, I mean, it had everything I wanted. I actually paid money for it. But check this out. So then I wanted to go full page. I wanted to go full page, no sidebar, no menu bar up here. I wanted to put the menu up there. But if I go to the dashboard here, and let's go to my two pages, and let's go to Horse World, go into Edit, then if I wanted to go full page, and you'll find those options here under Template. And if I go down here, there's no options for left sidebar, right sidebar, full page. The options are not there. This is dependent upon the theme that you choose. Let's try a different theme. Okay, so I've chosen a different theme. This theme is called Responsive. I'm a developer, so I kind of know how to use it. It's a bit challenging if you don't know what you're doing. But if I come in here, go to the dashboard, and I go to my two pages again, go to Horse World, go to Edit. Well, here, under Page Attributes, Template, look at all these options that come with this theme. Blog, sidebar, half page, full page. I really like going to full page, sidebar with content. I mean, look at all of these options. And one of my clients, the wonderful Bob Duo, let's see, I'm going to change the theme again and go back to his theme. So here we are in Bob's theme. It's called Metro Place. And I'll go back to Horse World. Now this theme, I've never seen this before. I've seen a lot of themes, but content layout. Sure, you can come down here to page attributes, go to template layout, and it's kind of deceiving because it doesn't show the layouts. I mean, every template I've ever seen, the page layouts are under here, down here in page attributes, but this theme has put them up here, content layout, and look at all these options. Left sidebar, right sidebar, no sidebars, that's full page. Two right sidebars. I mean, hey, can't get enough sidebars? There you go. So before you fall in love with a theme and put months of work into it, or maybe just a month or a couple of weeks or a week, see if it has all of the page layout options that you want that aren't going to bum you out 2 months from now. Before you marry a theme, check out your page layout options.